So as a data analyst, you're going to come across a term called business intelligence or business intelligence tools. That's what people usually refer to when they say you need to be familiar with business intelligence. What is business intelligence and why does a business use it? As an analyst, there's a lot of terms that you'll come across. And one of them, like I mentioned, is business intelligence. And what that really refers to is a technology and services to analyze data. Okay. Now, typically business intelligence or the tools, actually, that's what people are referring to when they talk about business intelligence. Business intelligence is actually the process of being able to get value from data by, you know, analyzing it. So that's the business intelligence part of it. But actually to get the value, you need tools. Okay. So as an analyst, as a data analyst, if you're asked to be familiar with business intelligence, what people mean is that, are you familiar with business intelligence tools? And the primary tool that they are usually referring to is the reporting tool that sits on top of a database or some kind of data warehouse potentially. So what kind of tools are we talking about? So we're talking about traditionally things like MicroStrategy, Business Objects, SAS even, or SPSS. They're usually tools in the old days, or even now actually, a lot of companies still use them now, that plug straight into a database and you can query the data and create reports and then send those reports out. Or the business suddenly asks a question and you can quickly go in, run a report and do that. The more modern tools like Power BI, Tableau, Click, just do exactly the same thing. They've just got a better visual interface. Sometimes they've got a better UI, so the user interface so that analysts can use it better. So what you find is that if you know one of them, you'll be very easy to pick up and learn others. Like I said, if you do hear the term business intelligence and you need to know what it is because it's been asked as part of a job description, or you're going for an interview and you've been asked to talk about your experience of business intelligence, what they'll really be talking about is what's your experience of running reports. And usually, you know, apart from doing like scheduled reports that will go out, they're talking about like ad hoc queries that you can answer quickly with the tool, okay? And usually that requires not only familiarity with the tool, but it also requires familiarity with the data that sits within those databases. And typically, like I said, business intelligence tools will sit on top of data warehouses, okay? So you need to have some kind of understanding of data warehousing. And I've created a video about data warehouse if you want to check it out. So just click on the link and you can find out more about data warehouse. Essentially, that's what business intelligence is. Business intelligence refers to really the tools, but it is meant to be the service. It's meant to be the analyst as well running the reports, okay? So if in the job description it says experience of BI or business intelligence, then that's what they're referring to, that you've got experience of running reports and running reports on structured data very quickly, okay? Now, a lot of the time when you're asked to do something, they want an instant response, okay? So they want you to be able to run that report and come back with a number within half an hour, okay? There are obviously sometimes exceptions where you have projects that may take longer, but typically in the business intelligence world, they want immediate responses. They want numbers now because they need to do a presentation, or they need to make a decision, or they need to report back to someone. So that's what business intelligence. And if you're a data analyst and you're looking for a role, or you've seen a role and it says, talks about business intelligence, that's what it means. The other reason a business might want business intelligence or experience of business intelligence of an analyst is because the business wants to be self-served. So the end user, the business user, wants to go in and look at graphs and charts about a particular thing. So what they're looking for is an analyst to build those reports. So that's why they may want you to have business intelligence business intelligence skills, because they want someone who's going to be able to go in and build those reports for them that they can then look at every day, every week, every month, whatever it is. So I hope you found that video useful. I hope it explains a bit about what business intelligence is. If you have any further questions, please do ask them in the questions section below. If you want to know more about business intelligence or other terms, again, ask them in the questions below. Please do share the video. Please like the video. And of course, do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.